Western Highway just before Palito Bay. You got any friends who like, okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some obvious paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up, they came after him, and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. Much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. Well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Inocino Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island.
Thank you. never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Spent this long in another person's company since that owl died last spring. Man, he cooked good.
I was pruning the bush, not exposing myself in it.
I knew they were listening. I built their receivers. You can hear me now, can't you, you fucking jackass? I take rogue cues to and trash cues over IAA mind control drugs any day. I would. Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Well, I don't have the Pacific Standard frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry. The transponder will be ready for the job.